What's good, guys? It's Daniel Chicken in here. I'd just like to introduce you to my channel. I'm an aspiring fitness bodybuilder from little old New Zealand. Today we'll be hitting some legs, and I'd like to just show you a bit of my workouts, and I just thought I'd share my progress with everyone.
What's going on, guys? Just checking back in. I've got a 2-egg omelet cooking there with a full onion in it, and I'm about to have a bowl of cereal and a mandarin for breakfast. Once I got protein, get 2 scoops of this, 1, 2. I usually have my protein shake down there, like straight after a workout, because it takes a while for me to get back to up here, pretty much. So we got our pre-workout. Stuff's crazy. Sweet.
Alright, what's good, guys? Just got to the gym here. I'll just show you, give you a little look. Yeah, I'm just gonna open everything up, get it all nice and aired out. It's a bit stuffy in here at the moment. And got my pre-workout, mix that up. Time to kill legs. First exercise we did today was squats. We warmed up with 3 sets of 12 reps and then moved straight on to 60 kgs for 5 sets. I was working with my friend today, and you'll see him later on. After the 5 sets of squats, we moved on to bodyweight lunges, just 1 set, just to make sure that we pumped as much blood into the muscle as possible. Next was the leg press. I'm not sure how many sets we did, but we went pretty heavy with it. And then straight after this, we went into quad extensions.
Push. Push. Good set.
10 and 8.
Actually did something different here. We went from the 8th setting for 12 reps, and the 10th for 10 reps, the 12th setting for 8 reps, and the 14th setting for 6 reps. All in one go. And then we just finished it up with 2 different kinds of hamstring curls.
What's up, guys? Just finished doing our leg workout today. I didn't record it, but we finished off with some calf raises without weight. And after that, probably gonna get some lunch, but first, might do a little bit of posing practice, check out the aesthetics. See you then. Oh my, oh my, oh my.